Uszkodziłeś samochód? Towarzystwo wypłaciło za niskie odszkodowanie. Lift Investment. Profesjonalna wycena szkód rzeczowych. Nasi eksperci sprawdzą Twój kosztorys i wywalczą dla Ciebie dodatkowe odszkodowanie. Lift Investment. Częstochowa, ulica Dekabrystów 41B. www.liftinvestment.pl.
Forbet Włókniarz Częstochowa remisuje w Lublinie 45-45 i z nami jeden z zawodników, który przyczynił się do tego cennego remisu, Fredrik Lindgren. First of all, I have to ask this question, 2 points gained or 1 lost? What you feeling?
Good question. We have to look positive. It's 2 points gained. It was a really tough match. It was very, very close a long time and we did a good job to come back into contention and you know, we have to be happy with the 2 league points because they are very, very important at this moment.
So there's no way of feeling disappointment here in the pits after the match.
Of course, me and Leon are disappointed we couldn't go out in heat 15 and seal the win. But looking at the team performance, I think we're fighting very well all night long, and everyone were doing some good things and a team effort and very important points.
You mentioned about team effort, but you personally did also very, very well because last week everybody was worried what's wrong with Freddie Lindgren, but now it seems that everything is back on track.
Yeah, I feel better after that crash last week. I was not feeling the best and I fought through that meeting, didn't score as many points as I normally do, but we won the match and that was the main thing. And now I had a couple of days of rest and I feel back to normal and feel good again.
And a quick question about next match, because I'm sure you heard, or maybe you didn't hear, that Gorzów lost tonight against Falubas, which means that if you win against them next week, for 3 points of course, we've got playoffs.
Yeah, good chance. I was aware of the meeting before and now it's all in our hands. We have to really start already focused on the next game and home in Częstochowa is going to be super important and we have to win.
And invite people to this meeting.
Yeah, we need the support. It's going to be really, really good. We're going to give everything we have.